When news filtered to journalists at the presidential villa that Malam El-Rufai would be coming, they kept watch. About 12:30 p.m., he appeared and was led into the office of President Muhammadu Buhari. 30 minutes later, they came down and went to the Villa Mosque for the Jumat prayers. On his way out, journalists took him up on several issues. The former FCT minister says his relationship with the president was not affected by his letter, adding that the complaints he raised are being addressed.
There is no strain with my ties with the president. The villa is a bigger place. Within the villa, there are people that like me, there are those that don't like me, it's normal. But my relationship with the president has never been strained in any way. Since September last year, when I wrote the letter, there has been significant improvement in the delivery of services at the federal level. As I said, some of our programs, federal programs, have started in earnest. The social protection program, for instance, and power. The budget releases have been accelerated. This in an unprecedented move. The Minister of Finance has released of ₦1 trillion of capital budget. In September last year, little or nothing has been released, and this is part of my concern.
Malam El-Rufai said the letter was leaked to the public by some interest group in the Aso Rock presidential villa. On his role with the National Assembly leadership, he said he had no personal issues against the lawmakers, noting that everyone has the right to hold them accountable.
It is in the National Assembly's interest to actually publish it because there are rumors about how humongous amounts of money that they are getting, which I do not believe. I don't believe it's true. Okay, I think that the best way to kill that rumor is to publish the details of the budget. But some people took exception to that, call for transparency, and I have no apologies because as citizens we have the right to demand for transparency about how our resources are being spent. This 100 billion or so budget of the National Assembly is money belonging to the people of Nigeria, and every Nigerian has the right to ask, and I'm exercising that right as a citizen, not even as a governor.
Malam El-Rufai vowed to keep asking questions on basic national issues, regardless of the views of some who perceive him as very controversial. Malam Nasir El-Rufai, however, did not speak on his allegations against the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Mr. David Babache Lawal, and the Chief of Staff to President Muhammadu Buhari, Mr. Abba Kyari, whom he alleged have hijacked the presidency and are denying persons access to Mr. President. From the Aso Rock Presidential Villa, I'm Iharo Atta, ITV News, Abuja.